News. And we start with that breaking news here at 5. 25 people have died because of heat in Louisiana.
The Department of Health says that number is from June to this month. Health officials say 22 of those deaths were male. Our state is still under a state of emergency because of the heat, and there have been more than 4,700 emergency room visits since April. Those numbers